Hi subscribers and guests to my channel. In this video we will talk about Bricken, a project that a lot of investors like. We'll discuss its structure and features and talk about the upcoming public round and what it takes to get in the whitelist. Have a comfortable seat, we are getting started. And before we start this video, do not forget to subscribe to the channel and set the bell so you won't miss new interesting videos and get closer to success. Let's start with the structure of this project. Bricken is a token offering and management platform that presents a proprietary infrastructure for token issuance, security, and NFT development. The project makes it easy to manage, interact with, and profit from digital assets. Bricken opens the door to the world of modern technology. With the DApp, Bricken users and projects can take advantage of Web3.0 capabilities, which attracts new investors, and access to the latest technology makes it easy to find effective solutions to automate various actions. Thus, Bricken is one of the few projects that provides such a wide range of technologies and tools to provide quality services to its customers and users. Bricken is an example of a modern project. It has the power to let users create and deploy their own token in a few clicks. Anyone can launch their own token offering and attract new investors, which will shorten the investment cycle. With the utility, the Bricken token is the engine of the Bricken ecosystem. It performs all the important functions, including paying for issuance and pumping in any necessary marketing. The capabilities of Bricken are hard to underestimate. The tremendous potential and high support from investors and the community make this project an extremely attractive investment. What do you think? Share your thoughts in the comments down below. Among the advantages of the project are its great possibilities. Bricken is one of the few projects which provides such a wide range of technologies and tools to provide quality services to its clients and users. The main advantage of the platform is the seamless access to Web 3.0 technologies. The high level of customer interaction and quality service delivery makes Bricken extremely attractive to investors, allowing it to grow even faster. The peculiarities of the platform's development are perfectly visible in their roadmap. Goals have already been set for 2024, and 2023 will be extremely interesting and promising. Let's see if Bricken can meet all of its stated goals. Well, in the meantime, we can consider this project as an excellent opportunity for passive income. It is worth noting important achievements of the project. First, Bricken has already implemented and launched 6 projects, and about 100 of them are in development and waiting to be launched. Secondly, the project has already raised more than $2 million and interacts with 1,900 different investors as part of its community work. I definitely recommend this project to you and ask you to pay attention to the public round, which will be held in February. In order to participate, you need to be on the whitelist. Places are limited, so be sure to compete to get it. The first round will have a $0.11 token, the second round will be $0.30 token, and the listing will be at $0.16. There will also be a drawing for 10 winners among participants. Each will take home $100 in Bricken. Also, do not forget to subscribe to the project's social networks and follow its activity, so you surely will not miss important events and profitable promotions. In conclusion, I would like to say that Bricken is a project of the future. His views and technologies he offers will definitely lead to the desired success, and I can only recommend you not to ignore the opportunity and participate in the public round. All the necessary links you will find in the description below the video. Thank you all for watching. Bye-bye.